Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are fine and enjoying your studies well at home. Today we are going to learn about very interesting topic, that is weather and climate. So let's start. The first question that comes in our mind is, what is weather? Weather is temporary and only lasts hours or days at the most. For example, a sunny day can turn rainy very quickly. When you are outside and look into the sky, you may notice clouds, sunshine, rain, fog, or a combination of conditions. This is the weather. What is climate? The climate is common average weather conditions of a particular place over a long period of time. Climate does not change so frequently. It refers to the average value of several elements of weather relating to a period of more than 30 years. These are the basic differences of weather and climate. Climate, average weather over a long period, influenced by slow changes in the ocean, the land, the orbit of the earth about the sun, and the energy output of the sun. Fundamentally controlled by the balance of energy of the earth and its atmosphere. Weather, daily conditions including temperature and rainfall can change very rapidly from day to day and from year to year. Changes involve shifts in temperatures, precipitations, winds and clouds. Now let's talk about what causes different climates. Temperature is the one factor. This depends on, number one, distance from the equator. Normally, the closer we are to the equator, the warmer and wetter it will be. At the north or south poles, it will be bitterly cold. The second cause for climate change is altitude, the height of a place above the sea level. The higher we are, the colder it is. Mount Kilimanjaro, you can see in the picture, is almost right on the equator. Yet its top is covered with snow all year around. Less than 100 km away on the plain at the above sea level, the average temperature all year around is about 30 degrees Celsius. Another factor of different climate is proximity, nearness to the sea level. The temperature of the oceans does not vary much from summer to winter. Usually what happens? The sea keeps places near the coast cooler in summer and milder in winter than those in the interior of large countries. This is the basic reason of different climate near the sea. I am sure you have learned about the basic difference of weather and climate. Now here is an activity for you. First of all, you will learn the definition of weather and climate. After that, you will take a chart paper. You will select any of your favorite country. You will write the name of your country. You will search about the information of that country's weather and climate, and you will jot down on the chart paper. You can also send me your pictures. I will appreciate those students who will take interest and they will make the chart papers. Hope you have enjoyed this lecture. Thank you and have a nice time.